Hello, my name is Andres. Welcome to Sarah Academy's production of A Charlie Brown Holiday. We hope you enjoy the show.
It was finally the holiday, the best time of the year. The houses were strung with tiny colored lights, their windows shining with warm yellow glow. Only the holiday. The children were in class waiting for the final bell to ring, letting them out for the holiday season. The teacher was giving the final assignment for the year. Snowballs, everyone was happy and full of holiday cheer, that is, except for Charlie Brown.
I think there's something wrong with me, Linus. I know you gained something for the holidays, but I'm still not happy.
Charlie Brown, you're the only person I know who can fix all our engineers to a problem. Maybe Lucy is right. Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, you are the Charlie Brown.
Rats. Nobody sent me a card this year, I guess nobody likes me. Thinking to the card you sent me, bought it.
I didn't send you a card.
Don't you know sarcasm when you hear it?
Charlie Brown hesitated. What did he know about how to direct a holiday play?
Charlie Brown thought for a moment. Maybe he did need to get involved with the holiday project. His confidence was almost contagious. Besides, he couldn't let everyone down. Charlie Brown agreed to meet Lucy and the rest of the cast later at the auditorium.
Even his own dog had gone commercial. Charlie Brown was up. He was in a hurry to get to the school auditorium.
On his way to school, Charlie Brown runs into his sister Sally.
Okay.
Charlie Brown was in a hurry but couldn't say no to his sister.
Brown was dismayed. Even the baby sister became greedy. Writing a letter was one thing, but that's very hard to do too much.
Lucy continued to assign roles to everyone.
Snoopy was delighted to play the roles of all the different animals, from sheep to cow to penguin.
Quiet, please, everyone. Drug, let's move the first scene.
No one seemed to listen.
In the meantime, Sally was watching Linus.
Isn't he the cutest
thing?
Charlie Brown and Linus walk to the tree where they find a small green pine tree on a simple wooden stand.
Gee, I didn't know they still made wooden trees.
This one needs a good home.
I don't know. Remember what Lucy said? This doesn't seem to fit the modern spirit.
I don't care. This will be fine. You'll decorate it, and it'll be fine. Besides, I think this one needs me.
Brown and Linus take the tree to return the DI tour, and the children all gathered around to see what they brought.
Boy, are you stupid, Charlie Brown? You're supposed to get a good tree. Can you tell a good tree from a poor tree?
No, but Charlie Brown,
you've been done before, but this time you didn't.
Charlie Brown, that's a silly old tree.
Picked up this tree. Everything I do turns to disaster. Anybody who understands the holidays?
Sure, I can tell you. The holiday season is when family and friends come together to celebrate the time of year. People celebrate and gather with the people that they love most. They feel joy in their heart, and they share that joy with the others around them.
Is right. I want that this commercial to move my holiday season. I know. I'll decorate it and show my friends that they'll rework for the holiday season. Not want to have anything to move my holidays. No siree, Bob.
I'm chilling. Every day I turn through the roof to ruin.
Charlie Brown left the tree. Why the seeds of the tree?
I never thought it was such a bad little tree. It's not bad at all. It just needs a little love.
Great job. Aww.
His little tree that no one had wanted, and he could hardly believe his eyes, his friends' efforts had transformed it to something truly special.
Alexander on curtain scenery. Next, our fabulous narrators, Brandon and Jake. Next up, our school children, Jair. Next up, our Next up, our snowman, Andre.
Our holiday play. A special thank you to all of our staff and parents that have helped make this production a success. Please let Ms. Donna know if you are taking home your student. Also, please join us for cookies and lemonade. Have a great rest of your day.